But for a Caddo correctional deputy is now locked up in CCC, facing multiple charges for allegedly engaging in inappropriate activities with an inmate. Now, the Caddo Sheriff's Office arrested Justin Harvey after an investigation. He's now charged with sexual battery and malfeasance in office. He's been employed with CCC since 2021.